Father, we thank you. Glorify your Son Jesus Christ in our hearts, in our life. You always said the testimony of Jesus, the spirit of prophecy. It was a word instilling to revive us, to ignite us, to encourage us, even to comfort us in Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. Today in our daily life, which is Dream of Vision with Interpretation, we are talking about dream of direction. Sometimes it's true we need direction. We don't know how to go or what to do. We don't know who to marry. We don't know where to live. We don't know what to buy in terms of land or house. We don't know where to travel to, if at all we have to travel. But this dream of direction comes in sundry time in diverse manner, giving us a specific direction. Okay? In the will of God. You see, this direction comes so that we can be on the right path in God's perfect will. For instance, for a student in school, like the Lord told me, He can lead you on the course to do. For instance, also in the area of marriage, can lead you, can give you a direction, can give you some data concerning who to marry. You see, concerning maybe where to live, it can give you a direction, the kind of house to live. So this direction can come in sundry time and in diverse manner. Be so specific, give us a strong assurance that we're in the perfect will of God. I pray that the Lord will guard and guide you with His eyes upon you. We show you and lead you in the way you should go. We will not miss you.